Today we are going to do the 7 C's of effective communication. It is one of the most important, discussions in communication skills. In your whole syllabus, the 7 C's of effective communication, stands first in the list of the most important topics, both for examination point of view and for communication skills point of view. If you tell somebody that I have studied communication skills, so most probably they are going to ask you about the 7 C's. And then these 7 C's are going to be with you. They should be in your mind throughout your life. So please pay, special attention to these 7 C's. There are 7 C's of effective communication which are applicable to both written as well as oral communication. These are as follows. Number 1 is completeness. 7 C's means ke there are 7 things. All of them begin with the letter C, like completeness, conciseness, consideration, correctness, and some other as well. So inshallah, one by one we are going to do them in a bit detail. Completeness. The communication must be complete. It should convey all facts required by the audience. The sender of the message must take into consideration the receiver's mindset and convey the message accordingly. A complete communication has following features. Okay. So it means that when you are talking about something, so you need to keep the requirement of the receiver in your mind. What is the requirement of your audience? Once you have come to know to the requirement of your audience, now whatever is the requirement, give the complete information according to that requirement. So your message must be complete. There mustn't be anything which is the requirement of the audience, but you haven't discussed it. Whatever is required, it must be discussed. So complete communication develops and enhances the reputation of an organization. This is the first benefit, that it gives good reputation. Number 2, moreover, they are cost saving, as no crucial information is missing and no additional cost is incurred in conveying extra message if the communication is complete. Imagine you are working for a telecommunication organization. Now you have to give a presentation. So now what happens? There are couple of aspects. There are few things which you have left in your presentation. Now audience, they leave the auditorium, they leave the presentation room while they have some questions in their mind. Now what happens? Once they reach their homes, they start contacting the organization. Now what happens? The organization has to make a representative, a focal person to call to them. Now they have to hire a person. Now that person sits and he answers the queries which are coming from the audience because of the incomplete presentation. So now in this way, this process is going to be very expensive for the company, because if the presentation was complete, if it has covered all the necessary aspects, then the organization not has to appoint a focal person and pay a salary to him. So agar aapka message complete hai, so it is going to be cost saving. Varna aapko apna message complete karne ke liye बंदे मुकर्रर करने पड़ेंगे और वो लोगों को पैगामात पहुंचाएंगे। A complete communication always gives additional information wherever required. It leaves no question in the mind of the receiver. G, a complete like communication also means that you not only cover the necessary and required aspects, but you also give some additional and extra information, and audience, they feel satisfied. When they leave your presentation, they feel satisfied and feel that as if they have come to know about all the things about that particular product or the service. Complete communication helps in better decision making by the audience, readers, receivers of message, as they get all desired and crucial information. G, if you are able to give complete information, you are able to communicate in a complete way. So now what happens? Your customer gets satisfied. And now there are chances that that customer is going to buy your product, or he is going to buy your services. You know, whenever we call to some companies, so cell phone companies, they send us some messages, some good packages for internet and this and that. So now what happens? We have doubts. We doubt in this way that they are saying that this data plan is for 7 days, but there must be some other restrictions. And what are those restrictions? That this internet data plan is only available from 6 o'clock morning till 6 o'clock evening. So now you people start getting doubts. Why? Because the company is unable to give you complete message. So now what happens? You don't go and buy that internet data plan. It persuades the audience. Gee, once you have given the complete information and you are able to communicate in a proper way the complete message, believe you me, it is going to give a sort of confidence to the audience. And if you are selling a product, there are a lot more chances now that people, they will buy your product. Awaaz aa rahi hai bhai, sab kuch clear hai? Zara chat mein bata de. The second C is conciseness. Conciseness means wordiness, i.e. communicating what you want to convey in least possible words without foregoing the other C's of the communication. Conciseness means conveying the message in least possible words. Kam se kam alfaz mein apni baat kehna. Wo baat complete bhi ho aur concise bhi ho. Alfaz kam ho aur baat mukammal ho jaye. तो ज्यादा लंबी चौड़ी बात न करना. कंसाइजनेस इज अ नेसेसिटी फॉर इफेक्टिव कम्युनिकेशन. कंसाइजनेस जो है वो इफेक्टिव कम्युनिकेशन के लिए बहुत नेसेसरी है. कंसाइज कम्युनिकेशन हैज फॉलोइंग फीचर्स. तो मतलब ये है कि आपको ब्रीफ और कंसाइज होना पड़ेगा. अगर आप बहुत लंबी कर देंगे तो फिर क्या होगा? Okay. What are the features? It is both time saving as well as cost saving. When your communication is concise, so it is going to save your time and it is also going to save the cost as well. For example, if you are giving a very long and lengthy presentation, so it is going to consume your time and time of your audience, and it is also going to consume a lot of electricity, and it is also going to cost you more, or it is going to cost you a lot, because like the auditorium, the auditorium people, they are going to charge you more if you are taking extra time in that auditorium. It underlines and highlights the main message, as it avoids using excessive and needless words. The main topic है वो बयान होते हैं और जो useless चीजें होती हैं उनको side पे करते हैं. Conciseness provides short and essential message in limited words to audience. Short message होता है जो जरूरी होता है. Concise message is more appealing and comprehensible to the audience. जी, it is more appealing. People they take more interest and they feel relaxed because in a short period of time they are able to get the real idea of the presentation of the subject you are talking about. Concise messages non-repetitive in nature. Gee, there is no repetition. So completeness means that all the necessary required aspects must be given in the presentation, in the communication, and conciseness means in least possible word the communication is done. Consideration implies stepping into the shoes of others. Consideration means taking your customers in consideration, taking your audience, meaning jab aap communicate karein to आप अपनी ऑडियंस को कंसिडर करें, उनको जहन में रखें, उनका लेवल, उनकी रिक्वायरमेंट, उन तमाम चीजों को जहन में रखें. सो स्टेपिंग इन टू द शूज ऑफ अदर्स मतलब दूसरों के जूतों में अपने पांव डालना, यानी दूसरों की जगहों पे, दूसरों की जगह पे अपने आप को रख के बात करना. सेम इफ लाइक एन इलिटरेट पर्सन कम्स टू यू एंड ही वॉन्ट्स टू बाय अ सेल फोन एंड ही आस्क यू दैट how much battery, so if you tell them that it has 1000 amperes and this and that, so he might not be able to understand. But if you tell him that if you are watching 3 hours movie on your cell phone, so you can watch 3 movies on this battery, so now it is going to give him a good understanding. Effective communication must take the audience into consideration, i.e. the audience viewpoints, background, mindset, educational level, etc. So all these things must be in the mind of person. Make an attempt to envisage your audience, meaning keep them in your mind, their requirements, emotions, as well as problems. Keep all these things in your mind. Ensure that the self-respect of the audience is maintained and their emotions are not at harm. Gee, keep this thing in your mind as well. Modify your words in message to suit the audience needs while making your message complete. Gee, your wording must be according to the needs of the audience. Features of consideration communication are as follows. Emphasize on you approach, meaning you give presentation in such a way that your audience feel that you are really caring about them. So instead of considering I approach, consider the you approach. Emphasize with the audience and exhibit interest in the audience. ऑडियंस में अपने इंटरेस्ट को शो करें. दिस विल स्टिम्युलेट अ पॉजिटिव रिएक्शन फ्रॉम द ऑडियंस. सो दिस विल गिव अ पॉजिटिव रिएक्शन फ्रॉम द ऑडियंस. शो ऑप्टिमिज्म टुवर्ड्स योर ऑडियंस. एम्फसाइज ऑन व्हाट इज पॉसिबल रादर देन व्हाट इज इम्पॉसिबल. ले स्ट्रेस ऑन पॉजिटिव वर्ड्स सच एज जोवियल, कमिटेड, थैंक्स, वार्म, हेल्दी हेल्प एटसेट्रा. So show your optimism towards your audience and emphasize what is possible rather than what is impossible. So give hope to your audience and use good words. Clarity implies emphasizing on specific message or goal at a time rather than trying to achieve too much at once, clarity in communication has following features. It makes understanding easier. Complete clarity of thoughts and ideas enhances the meaning of message. Clear message makes use of exact, appropriate, and concrete words. In nutshell, there must be clarity in your message. And how the clarity comes? It comes in this way, that when you are speaking, you speak about one particular topic at a time. Don't mix different topics at the same time. Okay? And then the words and the thoughts, they must also be clear. Concreteness. Concrete communication implies being particular and clear rather than fuzzy and general. Concreteness strengthens the confidence. अब कॉन्क्रीटनेस होनी चाहिए. कॉन्क्रीटनेस का मतलब क्या है कि आप स्पेसिफिक होके बात करें, जनरल बातें ना करें. उसमें स्पेसिफिक फैक्ट्स एंड फिगर्स होने चाहिए. इट इज सपोर्टेड विद स्पेसिफिक फैक्ट्स एंड फिगर्स. कॉन्क्रीटनेस का मतलब हो गया कि आप एक स्पेसिफिक चीज के बारे में गुफ्तगू करें और फिर उसी पर रहें जब तक कि आप उसको क्लियर ना कर लें. और आप जनरल अगर बातें करेंगे तो चीजें मिक्स हो जाएंगी. इट मेक्स यूज ऑफ वर्ड्स दैट आर क्लियर एंड दैट बिल्ड द रेपुटेशन. कंक्रीट मैसेज आर नॉट मिस इंटरप्रेटेड. ठीक है. कर्टसी इन मैसेज इंप्लाइज द मैसेज शुड शो द सेंडर्स एक्सप्रेशन एज वेल एज शुड रिस्पेक्ट द रिसीवर. Courtesy literally means like kindness, meherbani, narmi. तो आपका जो receiver है, audience है, उसको kindness नजर आनी चाहिए. The sender of the message should be sincerely polite, judicious, reflective and enthusiastic. Courteous message has following features. जो message really kindness पर होता है, courtesy होती है उसमें, तो उसमें ये चीजें होती हैं. कर्टसी इंप्लाइज टेकिंग इनटू कंसीडरेशन बोथ व्यू पॉइंट एज वेल एज फीलिंग्स ऑफ द रिसीवर ऑफ द मैसेज. जी, उसकी फीलिंग का भी ख्याल रखें. कर्टस मैसेज इज पॉजिटिव एंड फोकस्ड एट द ऑडियंस. ठीक हो गया. इट मेक्स यूज ऑफ टर्म्स शोइंग रिस्पेक्ट फॉर द रिसीवर ऑफ द मैसेज. यू हैव रिस्पेक्ट फॉर द ऑडियंस. करेक्टनेस. अच्छा, 7 सीज थे, ये 8th भी आ गया है. तो बाज़ोकात ऐसा होता है कि बाजों ने ये वाला लिखा है और कोई और नहीं लिखा, बाजों ने और लिखा ये नहीं लिखा, तो इसी वजह से ये 8 कर दिए. करेक्टनेस इन कम्युनिकेशन इंप्लाइज दैट देर आर नो ग्रामेटिकल एरर्स इन कम्युनिकेशन. ग्रामेटिकल एरर्स ना हो, आपकी लैंग्वेज दुरुस्त हो. करेक्ट कम्युनिकेशन हैज फॉलोइंग फीचर्स. द मैसेज इज एग्जैक्ट, करेक्ट एंड वेल टाइम्ड. If the communication is correct, it boosts up the confidence level. Obviously, when you are communicating and you are communicating in a very wonderful language, so it is going to boost up your confidence. And it is also going to boost up the confidence of the audience as well. Correct message has greater impact on the audience and readers. It checks for the precision and accurateness of facts and figures used in the message. It makes use of appropriate and correct language in the message. So, jo correctness hai, wo language ke hawale se hai, jisme grammatically sound ho language aur uske saath kuch aur bhi usme khoobsurti ho. Awareness of these 7 C's of communication makes you an effective communicator. So, agar aap in 7 C's ka khayal rakhte hain, तो आपकी जो कम्युनिकेशन है वो बहुत इफेक्टिव हो जाएगी.